You're the outlander who stood against Regala and her rebels.
Only if it means we're good here.
Don't worry. I'm not here to drink your blood, or whatever you Easterners think we do. The slaughter at the embassy wasn't your fight, yet you stood by the marshals. As far as I'm concerned, you're no enemy of the Tanakh. But you are going to need help if you plan on surviving the clanlands. I hear and see many things as a scout. I could share them with you, aid you on your journey.
I'd be grateful.
Well then, be careful if you're traveling southwest, champion. Rebels have set up camp in the hills. I'm sure they'd be more than happy to dig your grave.
Thanks for the warning. Sounds like the Tanakh could use a hand dealing with these rebels.
You can make yourself stand out.
I might trade for something good. Machine riders from before. The ones who were racing. I wonder what they're up to.
I won the race! Heya!
You threw a rock in my face!
Not like you can get any uglier.
Ha ha.
Hey!
Riding machines, huh? Who taught you to do that?
Hey, squad! We got someone with a death wish here.
Whoa. Look at that hair. What?
Someone get a little lost in the desert?
Hey, what's that thing the Easterners keep saying we do?
Oh, yeah. We all drink blood here, right? Maybe we should drink yours.
You can try.
Is that a challenge?
Cool your blaze, Josek. Don't think you want to test your luck with a soldier that took down Regala's champion. We have no business with you, Outlander. I think we all had our fun. Road's right over there.
Those machines used to be Regala's. But you don't look like holdouts to me. Who are you? How'd you get these mounts?
Around here, you want something, you race for it. You cross that finish line first, I'll answer any questions you have.
Aloy, you got a mount?
Race is full.
Actually, I think a spot just opened up.
All right. What are the rules?
Don't die.
This ought to be good.
Shut up, Pekka.
This way, fresh meat. Let's get you that mount. I see you carry a bow. Good. You'll need to use it if you want to win.
Against the other racers?
They will if you don't. We put everything on the line when we get on that track. Makes it worth something. You could test run the track if you want to. Just let me know when you're ready for the real thing.
I'd like to practice before the race.
Track's all yours.
Thank you.
racers waiting. I'm ready when you are.
See you on the other side.
For winning the race. You earned it.
I think you owe me some answers.
Name's Atta. As for how we got these mounts, most of us here used to be rebels. Joined Regala's army thinking we'd get a chance to fight in a real war against the Karja. Instead, Regala slaughtered our own in cold blood, barren light. When we made it back to camp, we snuck out on our mounts and never looked back, been racing the clan lands ever since. Decided we were better off on our own. No rules, no chiefs. Just the speed of our mounts and the taste of blood.
Doesn't sound too bad, I guess. Where's your quiet friend? The one with the mask. He didn't join the race.
He gave up his spot so you could join. Probably for the best.
What makes you say that?
That one hasn't lost a single race. Thought you would have gotten your answers if he stuck around.
Maybe.
You know, Hax found a spot to set up a race at the farthest end of Lowland territory, right by the beach. Make your way there, maybe there'll be a spot waiting for you.
If I'm in the area, I'll think about it.
Aloy, you here to join the race? Here for a rematch?
I have to head out.
It'll give this lot a chance to practice before our next race.
I run on instinct. Can't help it if mine's better than yours.
That's a Nox settlement. Gonna have to watch my step.
Not one more step. The Tanakh don't suffer outlanders in the clan lands.
I was given rite of passage by Marshal Fashav. I'm not here to fight.
Hair like blood. This is the warrior who defeated Gruda, champion of the traitor Regala. Her life is not ours to take. You may enter. But mind our ways. You will be watched.
I'll keep that in mind.
I don't need a chaplain telling you what battles I fight.
The real battle...
Look, we don't get those hearts, we don't get water, and everyone dies.
What's going on?
I'm going back to the pens. I'll gut those machines myself.
So machines did this?
An Easterner with a hair like blood. The outlander from the embassy.
You killed Gruda, Regala's champion. He was one of ours.
It's Aloy, and I'm not looking for any trouble.
Maybe I could use some trouble right about now.
Out there is a big herd my people harvest. We take the machine's hearts, send them to our capital, get paid with water. Gets harder every year. Killer machines keep showing up to defend the herd. Last one hit us right as we were penning up our prey. Nearly wiped us out. But our quarry is still in the pens, which means if I can get their hearts, we can trade for the water we need.
If you go out there alone, you'll probably wind up dead, Draka.
I'm not going alone, Chaplain. The great champion killer's coming with me.
How about you answer some questions first? What can you tell me about this herd?
Been there for years. We harvest the parts we need from it. No more, no less. New machines always show up to replace our kills.
What about the killer machines you mentioned?
They guard the herd. The more we take out, the more arrive. First Sawtooths, then Ravagers. Now, a sandblasted Thunderjaw. Hit us right as we were herding machines into our pens. Had to leave half my hunters behind to fend it off. Only survivors are the ones you see here.
You mentioned the capital gives you water.
There's no giving. We pay tribute for it with machine parts. Hearts being the most valuable. Every other desert village has some resource to exchange. But the capital of Scalding Spear is the only one with a constant supply of water. Here in dry country, it's the same as holding everyone's lives in their hands.
It is the way of the desert. How we've always survived.
Yeah.
Doesn't sound like you like this commander of yours.
Survival in the desert requires a more disciplined approach than that of other clans.
It means she really likes her rules and order.
But you don't.
I just don't like hers.
This is insubordination.
I must be dehydrated.
I heard him calling you chaplain. What does that mean?
It means I've survived our youth and outlived my brethren in many battles. As such, I counsel the Desert Clan. Those who reach my age are meant to share our wisdom with the young. Keep them on the true warrior's path when their stubbornness kicks up dust and clouds it.
You knew Regala's champion, Gruda.
He was one of ours. So was Regala. Desert Clan's pride and joy.
Why is she attacking her own people?
She feels betrayed. Regala was a legend among our clan, fearless and unrelenting. A marshal to Hikaru, chief of all Tanakhth. His judgment made flesh.
What changed?
The Karja king asked for peace, and Takaro agreed. Regala wanted payment in kind for the atrocities the Karja committed. A Tanakhth empire that would push into the east. So she challenged Takaro's decision. He had no choice but to face her in combat.
Takaro won. She should have died by his hand then, but the chief let her live. For Tanakhth, that kind of mercy is a bitter drink.
Now that she rides machines and murders marshals, we might not be able to ignore her camps in the desert for much longer.
No one in the desert plans touching those camps. This is between Regala and Hikaru. If the chief's strong enough to lead, he'll prevail. If he doesn't, he'll make way for one who is.
That's a little harsh, isn't it?
So is the desert.
I'll help you harvest those pen machines if I can. Probably better if you don't do it on your own. Seems like your village needs you right now.
I like her.
An outlander after my own heart. We can leave now, or I can meet you at our outpost southeast of here.
I have something to take care of first. You go on ahead.
I'll wait at the outpost for as long as I can.
May the Ten protect you then. I'll await your return and report to the capital.
Yeah, you do that.
Your marks are true.
All right, what's wrong?
We heard the champion conquered the arena, and I missed it. We're stuck on guard.
Another time.
That fight is respectable.
Wait, you were there?
Who wants to play some machine strike?
My whole squad went.
That's you!
Cannot catch a break from this heat.
walk in the light of the visions.
This tastes as good as it looks. Dyer can make use of this.
Aloy, over here. Aloy, here to help me hunt down those machines, I hope?
Secret ingredient for someone, I'll bet.
Oh, you came. I'm touched. You'll have to excuse the mess. Our soldiers use this place to prepare themselves before herding machines into the canyon and harvesting parts. Feel free to take any supplies you need. Our prey isn't far.
I'm right behind you.
This way. The sooner we get those machine hearts, the faster we'll get the water we need. Can't believe an outlander would lend us a hand when our own clan won't. Our so-called commander's always talking about how scarce water is in the desert. But do you really think anyone in Scalding Spear is dying of thirst? Or her own squad? Our clan should be led by someone who knows what it's like to fight tooth and nail to survive.
And I'm guessing that someone is you?
Make sure everyone gets all the water they need, no matter what village they're from.
Didn't Jataka say you guys have too little to go around to begin with?
I'm sure I'd be able to fix that somehow. There's always a way. We're here. Let's have a word before we head in.
I'll help you harvest machine hearts if it'll get water for your people.
Oh, it will.
That's the canyon we draw machines into. Then we block them in and pick them off. Now, we'll have to climb over the barricade to get in. When we do, be ready to fight. I already lost good people in there. Can't wait to see the champion killer in action. You go and I'll follow. Hold on to any hearts you loot and I'll take them from you later.
Could use acid against it. Gonna take a lot of damage from acid.
Thank you.
machine. This to a dire later. There's another cauldron with override data on that one.
Come on! Give us a fight worth inking!
Thank you.
Spectres.
You can catch me? Try your best.
Better end this fast.
Thank you.
ain't showing off, Aloy! You're just showing off, Aloy!
I need to attend to the dead. Make sure their tags get back to their families. You can harvest the machine.
That's all the parts we need. I should take these to Draka.
May the wings of the Ten carry you home, my brother.
I got the hearts. We should head back to Arrowhand.
Yeah. At least now we can bag and tag these soldiers. Oh, hold on. Since you can clearly handle a bunch of angry machines, I want to go back to where the Thunderjaw hit us. We lost a lot more fighters there. I can't just leave them to rot. They deserve to be bagged and tagged, too. Will you come with me?
Lead the way.
Glad to have you along. To think, so many have to die just to get water.
Did you try talking to your commander at Scalding Spear?
Please, the only thing she'll listen to is the sound of a bow being drawn. About that, wouldn't mind having yours at my side if it ever came to it.
I'm just passing through, Draka.
Can't blame me for trying.
Strong smell.
This is it. Where the Thunderjaw ripped through my squad.
I'm sorry, Draka.
They were warriors to the end. We should get started.
Someone's alive. By the rocks.
Speak sense, soldier.
Burrowers. It's not gonna back down.
Time for a scrap.
Thunderjaw's back. This is gonna get rough.
Around. We can use their cannons!
Thank you.
Thank you. Go get one! I'll draw the Thunderjaw's fire, give you some room.
Thank you.
Guess I was starving. Ravagers around. We can use their cannons!
Thunderjaw's heart. I need to check on that soldier.
I'll be with you soon enough. Well, this'll do. I should check on Draka and that soldier.
Didn't think I was going to make it.
You did good, soldier. You're going back home. Thanks to this one.
You were the one who refused to leave your people behind.
I know I'm racking up favors here, but, would you take those hearts back to Arrowhand? We'll be right behind you.
Of course. Be careful.
With that Thunderjaw heart in hand, we'll get all the water we need. Thank you, Aloy.
Making good use of this. I can refill my pouch with these later.
You've returned. Where's Draka?
Just a little late, Chaplain. Gained some extra baggage on the way back. She's got the machine hearts, including a Thunderjaws. You should have seen this flame in the desert. Here. Something to commemorate our heroic victory.
A victory indeed. Command will be relieved to hear about this.
Get them the scalding spear as soon as you can. And tell the commander how many had to die to get them.
Huntress, may I have a word? Rumors have made their way west. They say that in addition to your bow and spear, you have a kind of second sight, especially for matters that have to do with the old ones.
That's one way to put it.
So it's true. You've done well by my clan. But our troubles may not be as easily settled as Draka believes. I think your second sight might be just what we need.
What exactly is the problem?
Not here. Meet me at Scalding Spear. I'll explain everything.
I'll see you there when I can.
Good. The entire clan might depend on it.
Okay.